This is just into us tonight. State police now say 9 men are facing charges accused of abusing a patient at a mental hospital in Middletown. Police say all of the men work at the Whiting Forensic Division of the Connecticut Valley Hospital. Police say the patient they're accused of abusing has been relocated. All 9 of these employees are on administrative leave.